Hello everyone, how are you all? Welcome to my channel Natural Biology. This is Shankar sir. In this class I am going to explain you about a small topic, that is feedback mechanism. And 10th class level point of view, we can expect just a 2 marks question, what is mean by feedback mechanism. NEET point of view, we may expect one question, not sure, but don't know, okay? So the understanding of concept is important, okay? Let's start the class. What is mean by feedback mechanism? Feedback. You might have heard the word many times. Feedback. Give your feedback. Means whether it is right or wrong. Whether it is good or bad. Okay. That is called feedback. Means it should be good. Normal. Okay. Balanced. Maintaining such balance is done by feedback mechanism. Then which balance are? So, as per the lesson, it is the topic of endocrine system, endocrine glands, hormonal balance, maintaining hormonal balance. So, maintenance of body balance is called homeostasis. The word homeostasis, maintenance for the body balance, okay, balance. Which balance? Hormonal balance, okay. Sometimes, a gland will be hyperactive to produce more hormone. If it is too much secretion of the hormone, it should get slow down. It need to be get down until the normal level. If the gland is secreting very less, too little hormone, okay, then it should be speed up. It have to be increase its ability to produce more hormone until the normal level. Okay. So, during such conditions, too much and too little, the feedback mechanism maintain their level. Okay, right. So, as per the textbook, okay, 10th class textbook, the definition of the statement is given, the time and amount of hormone. At what time hormone should be released? How much amount of hormone should be released? And at what time it should be suppressed? This is maintained by, okay, the time and amount of hormone released by an endocrine gland, and it is controlled by feedback mechanism. Okay, it is controlled by feedback mechanism. We can write the same statement as a definition for 2 marks purpose. Okay, the time and amount of hormone released by endocrine glands is controlled by feedback mechanism, or it is called feedback mechanism. Okay, and there are 2 types of mechanisms. Okay. One is the positive feedback mechanism and negative feedback mechanism. Simply we can call positive feedback and negative feedback. Sir, what is mean by positive feedback? If a hormone released, it stimulates the hypothalamus to produce more and more hormone releasing hormones. You know, hypothalamus is a master of the master gland. You know, pituitary gland, it is called master endocrine gland. It is under control of hypothalamus. Okay, if something particular hormone is very less or more, it stimulates further secretion. We can see this type of positive feedback mechanism in case of oxytocin hormone. During the childbirth, parturition, nothing but childbirth. At the time of childbirth, a hormone released from the pituitary gland of the mother, that hormone is called oxytocin. Once the oxytocin released, it goes to the uterus, okay, muscles of the uterus. It stimulates the muscles of the uterus to contract. Then uterus walls will start contract and relaxations. Thereby mother get labor pains. Once small contraction will start, this oxytocin again stimulates the hypothalamus to produce this hormone again and again, more and more. This is called positive. Okay. So, positive feedback mechanism. Okay. We can see this type of mechanism at uterus during the parturition. Okay. Oka hormone release ay tarvata, atuvanti hormone malli malli produce ayyala cheyadame, positive feedback mechanism. Okay. Come to negative feedback mechanism. In our body, whatever the reactions are takes place, feedback mechanism reactions or hormonal reactions, mostly they are negative feedback mechanism. పాజిటివ్ ఫీడ్‌బ్యాక్ మెకానిజం చాలా తక్కువ ఉంటాయి నెగటివ్ ఫీడ్‌బ్యాక్ మెకానిజమ్స్ ఎక్కువ ఉంటాయి ఓకే రైట్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద కేసెస్ లైక్ ద హార్మోన్ రిలీజ్డ్ బై అడ్రినల్ గ్లాండ్ ఆర్ ప్యాంక్రియాస్ ఆర్ ఎనీ అదర్ గ్లాండ్ థైరాక్సిన్ దీస్ ఆల్ హార్మోన్స్ ఆర్ నెగటివ్ ఫీడ్‌బ్యాక్ మెకానిజమ్స్ దే షోస్ నెగటివ్ ఫీడ్‌బ్యాక్ మెకానిజం దెన్ వాట్ ఇస్ మీన్ బై నెగటివ్ ఫీడ్‌బ్యాక్ మెకానిజం ఇఫ్ ద హార్మోన్ లెవెల్ ఇస్ వెరీ లో ఇట్ స్టిమ్యులేట్ ద హైపోథాలమస్ టు ప్రొడ్యూస్ మోర్ low level high level this is called a negative feedback mechanism if it is high here in the body then it stimulate the hypothalamus to produce less hormone by example this example we can understand what is mean by negative feedback mechanism right you know thyroid gland let us take one example thyroid gland all glands work in this way only okay the feedback mechanism of all the glands occurs in this way only thyroid gland produce a hormone what is the hormone you know the hormone produced by thyroid gland is thyroxine okay the two types of hormones are produced okay t3 and t4 generally this t4 is called thyroxine okay triiodothyronine tetraiodothyronine okay t4 often called thyroxine this thyroxine hormone the function of this hormone regulate normal metabolic rate means every chemical reaction in our body if this metabolic rate means if for example glucose breakdown to produce energy okay in the presence of oxygen of course it is a respiration but the reaction is called a metabolic reaction or formation of glucose by the photosynthesis metabolic reactions any chemical reaction is called metabolic reaction if the metabolic rate is very low it is becomes slow this information is goes to the hypothalamus so something is went slow something is going on very slow then the hypothalamus gets stimulated it will take immediate action okay it produce thyroid releasing hormone then it reach to the anterior pituitary then pituitary gland produce thyroid stimulating hormone goes to the thyroid gland it stimulate the thyroid gland then thyroid gland produce again thyroxine more and more thyroxine then the metabolic rate will be increased up to a normal limit okay this is called feedback mechanism when there is a hormone level is low in the body or any action is very low slow then it stimulate the hypothalamus to speed up that action okay when it is too little it speed up the action suppose metabolic rate is higher than the normal level kavalsina ankante ekka metabolic rate undi race anni kriyalu baaga fast ga jarugutunnayi then it also stimulate the high metabolic rate also stimulate the hypothalamus to stop the production of these thyroid stimulating hormone thereby there is no production of TSH from the pituitary gland there is no production of thyroxine from the thyroid gland then the metabolic rate get down okay become down until it reach the normal level likewise up and downs levels of hormones up and down and they maintained by feedback mechanism mostly the part of the brain involves in this feedback mechanism is hypothalamus so nervous system endocrine system together maintain the balance of hormonal balance so such type of maintaining hormone balance or regulation of hormonal activity is nothing but feedback mechanism okay then let's take one more example which is given in the textbook okay so that is blood sugar level when sugar level in the blood is more than the normal okay it is raised okay after the meal after having the breakfast or meals if the sugar level is more in the blood it create a negative feedback okay it is high then creating a negative feedback to control that sugar levels then the excess sugar deposit in the liver until it become normal in the same way if blood sugar level is very less
After doing physical exercise, during the physical exercise, the sugar level fall down. What happens? It also create a negative feedback from the hypothalamus. For what? Command to raise the sugar levels. Then whatever the glycogen which is present in the liver, converted into glucose, it stimulate, release the sugar from the liver, glycogen converted into glucose, okay, until it become normal. Likewise, even sugar, not only sugar, any other function, whatever the function as caused by the hormone, if it is very less, if it is very too little, it will speed up the reaction. If it is too much, it slow down the reaction. So who is maintaining this feedback mechanism? Hypothalamus and endocrine system. Endocrine gland itself maintaining, regulating themselves, okay, with the help of nervous system. So nervous system, endocrine system are working as a coordinate fashion here, okay. So that is called a feedback mechanism. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please share and subscribe my channel. If you are listening for the first time, you can watch the previous videos also, okay, and give a little support to me, encourage me, okay, thereby I can do more and more videos and best videos also, okay. So thank you once again. Please support my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. If you want the notifications very quickly, and tap the bell icon also, okay. Thank you.